Hey there guys, how's it going? It's Red Hot Sonic here. Today we are playing Sonic 4, Episode 2, and I've got my friend sat right next to me, darththelonius.
Hello! I'm in the house today, everybody. I'm actually physically in the house.
Yep, so now I can punch you every time you...
every time I save you.
Yeah. Oh no, don't start that.
I'm
going
to save you, Ben.
If you're here for a good walkthrough and you want to know where everything is and good advice, then you're through to the wrong place. But if you come here for a laugh, or you're just eating your dinner, or you're bored out of your skull, then you're still at the wrong place.
No, I'd say if you want to see a display of technical prowess, the likes of which you've never seen before, then as you said, you're in the wrong place. Yeah. But we'll do our best.
Yeah, we're going to try and go for all the emeralds, although I don't think that's going to happen.
Oh, I've got to do it again. Oh.
Yeah, got messed up. You've got to do things.
Hey, everybody, did you know that Sega is ages spelt backwards? You can see Red Hot Sonic's face right now.
Face palm.
It's a beautiful thing. Oh, the Sylvania family zone.
Let's play this.
Let's do it.
Would you like to be Sonic or would you like to be Tails?
No, you are the Sonic.
Oh,
at first. I will later be the Sonic.
Oh yeah, we can switch over.
Then everyone
like.
Can laugh at how terrible I am.
Right, let's go.
Why am I walking? Come on, Tails.
I'm Sonic, I can go a hell of a lot. Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm just overtaking you. Oh, no.
Okay, I was slim dash. Have you played this before?
I have played, I played like the first three levels before I got to a boss, which sucked. And it took ages and ages, and I still haven't done it. I will do it solo one day, but...
You're thinking of that garbage boss.
Oh my god.
That's like hitting things all the time.
See, the thing about this game, I really, really like the actual levels, like the zones. Like, I think they're really well done, and the game, the physics and everything's brilliant. But I also find the bosses to be quite a pain in the ass.
Yeah, like repetitive.
The first one was okay, if I remember rightly, and then the second one took quite a while. And then that robot, the one you're on about, that one just is ridiculous.
Yeah, it takes a long time.
They need to sort the checkpoints out, like... Why can't you restart at like the last phase of the boss? Like, why do you have to go right back to the start?
I've completed this once before, but not with all the emeralds, and it was so long ago. So I can't remember exactly where to go or what's going to come up.
Can you use the D-pad as well?
I think so.
Stick?
Yeah, you can. You can use the D-pad.
Oh, cool, yeah, I find that much better.
Yeah, for this sort of game, I think so, yeah.
I'm not even getting it. I thought I was helping. No help, Tails. You're no help to anybody.
Come back down there.
Hey, no, I'm off. Oh. All right. So you can summon me whenever you want.
Yeah, I think we can both summon each other whenever we want.
Oh, really?
I think it's the X button or the square button, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, I can't do it now.
Yeah, you can't do it now.
But I did really enjoy that playing the one-player mode, how you can do the like combos. I think that's quite a cool touch. Although I kept doing the wrong one. I kept doing the like one where you spin into the giant ball instead of the flying one.
Yeah, you got to jump in the air to do the flying, yeah.
I think you should just put it on a different button. I've got like so many buttons here.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I agree with you on that one.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, right, we've unlocked the...
spoilers. we've already spoiled.
Oh, yeah, there's spoilers in this game. Oh, you have to unlock the... So we can't actually... Yeah, so I can't actually do the rolling thing right now.
You not do it yet?
No, we can't do it now.
We can only do the flying, because that's what we're allowed to do on the first zone. I suppose maybe the rolling would make it too easy or something.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this rubbish. I thought you could go past that.
No, you don't get rewarded for exploring in this game. Oh, it doesn't take much power for that.
Oh, hey!
Wait, yeah. I fell behind.
That was one of the things I really loved about Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. You know, the exploration. The way that there's so many different paths through the level. And
I'm
sure the other day when we played Sonic 3, you still found a couple of things you'd never seen.
Yeah, there
before,
was there was one or two new routes. Like, I didn't know about that. Maybe because I think we were glitching to them.
But you must have finished those games like hundreds of times.
Hundreds. When I had it on the Mega Drive, there was 8 save slots. So I had to complete it twice for Sonic and Tails, twice for Sonic, twice for Tails.
Oh, what,
twice
just to fill up all the slots?
Yeah, just to fill up all the slots, but make it all level as well.
Oh, no, I hate this. I hate water levels, and I hate bubbles, air bubbles.
I'm going to collect every single bubble, so...
Do I drown? Like, can Tails drown?
I don't know, I'd rather find that out.
Oh, I do enjoy the, on the edge animation, though. Oh,
that's
no,
you,
I am going to drown.
I can't be drowned, I just got a bubble.
I am going to drown.
Come on, let's get out of it.
No, I'm going to drown. Oh, there's no air. Goodbye, Tails.
You spawn immediately, though. So there's no... Oh, crap, now I'm drowning.
Can you hit the, like, gem and stop these things? Like, on its head?
I don't know. I know you can.
I don't think you can.
Oh, oh, God, I almost died there.
No, it doesn't look like you can.
That's a shame.
But the backgrounds are awesome on this game. Like, the animated, like, the fish and stuff like that. The extra little details you get.
Yeah, it's definitely anime. This is much better than episode one.
Oh, yeah. That game was not good. Like, the physics would what let that game down.
Yeah.
Oh, I drowned on the air bubble.
I saw that. That was a summer.
Oh, now I'm getting them everywhere, left, right, and centre.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I hate the water. Can you do this level without going in the water? You probably can, yeah.
More than that. There are definitely alternate routes.
This is a lot like, is it Aquatic Ruin Zone?
Yeah, this is not Aquatic Ruin Zone. Yeah, it definitely is, isn't it? You're just flying everywhere. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like...
I don't know how you're like...
I'm haunting you.
Yeah, how is this happening? I've become like player one.
It's because I went off the edge of the screen, so...
Oh, okay, so that's how it works.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bit better than the old one. My tail is always the bitch.
So no one's exactly in main control.
No.
Oh, bugger.
Oh, but when you're flying with tails, how can you come out of flying back to the ball?
I think I'll just jump.
Is there a button that you can, like, press to come out of flying?
No, I don't think there is. Which annoys me, because there isn't my hack Sonic 2 recreation. I'm so used to it.
Yeah.
I do it in other games and do it in other hacks.
Yeah.
I'm just used to my own game.
You wanted it so much, you built it.
Yeah.
And now you don't, you know, you still want it wherever you play the game.
Yeah, yeah. thank you. You actually saved my bacon.
That's why they call me Bacon Boy Tails.
I think you've got unlimited flying, haven't you?
Is that what this green bubble is?
Oh, no,
it's not unlimited.
Oh, no!
Is this just like the bubble shield, like, so I've got unlimited air?
No, I don't think it's a bubble shield. I think it's just an ordinary shield.
Oh, is it?
I think so.
Do you seem to be able to fly quite far, though?
Yeah.
We got
the full big ring, yay! First emerald, boys. We're not going to get it, though.
When I played this, I don't think I actually got to the special stage at all.
Not once. No, I'm
pretty sure I don't really care about the special stages, so I don't know if I've even seen this.
I heard rumours once you get all the emeralds and you complete the game, the ending is no different.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What, do you not even get anything? I think
you can turn super.
This is a bit
I
weird.
Think that's about it.
That was quite cool. It's like sort of a storybook.
Yeah.
Oh, what? It's like this?
I forgot to mention that. Alright, okay, at least we're both in control, we can both help each other out.
Do you reckon Sonic Mania will have, like, different special stages?
It definitely has special stages. I've seen footage of a big ring that you find, like, in Sonic 3 Knuckles, you find it in the level.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But I don't know how it works from there.
Well, I mean, the guys who are making it know what they're doing.
Oh,
so
yeah, definitely.
If I trust anybody to do it, I trust those guys to make decent 2D Sonic games. So.
I've heard a few people playing it already, and they said, yeah, we're in good hands, definitely.
When's it out?
Spring 2017.
How are people playing it already if it's so far
away? I mean, there wasn't a demo or anything like that, but when they got announced, they let people play
their
demos at the...
Oh, at the game show.
Yeah, at the game show.
Oh, okay.
So a few people went there and they just said, yeah, we're definitely good. We're fine. We're in good hands.
Well, I mean, it just looks incredible on the videos. Like,
yeah.
It's just what you wanted. Like,
yeah.
I found an article I wrote ages ago I used to write for Killer Queen online.
Yeah.
And I wrote an article which was 5 video game franchises you should save from extinction.
Yeah.
And it was like Churok, Akami, Streets of Rage.
Oh,
I can't remember what the other one was, but the last one was Sonic the Hedgehog. And I wrote, like, I want them to make, like, a 2D Sonic game with, like, loads of levels. And, like, I don't think they listened to me, but I'm so happy that they did actually do that. Like, Sega did actually give people who love the game a chance to, like, make a decent one, you know?
Good thing I got all them rings, you weren't paying attention.
Well, this is what Tails does in the special stage.
You said to me quite a while ago, imagine if they did an old classic Sonic game.
Yeah.
They won't do that ever again.
There's nothing wrong with that engine. Like, just build, like, hundreds of levels, like, you know, or make a level editor.
I don't think it's going to be that. I think it's going to be longer than Sonic Generations.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been told, like, from the 3DS.
If there's 10 levels, which would be, like, what, 20
I'll be happy
Sonic
with
stages,
that
would be fine, wouldn't it? That would be great. And it would be nice if there was something to unlock in it as well, like... Like, if you complete it with all the emeralds, you got an extra stage, or you got, like, you know, supersonic or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that would definitely.
There needs to be, like, some kind of reward system. But I'm sure there will be. Like, those guys know what they're doing.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
It's using the retro engine from that Retro Sonic game I played the other day.
Oh, yeah.
Back then, it wasn't quite perfected, but that was years ago, so I'm sure it is now.
Is that this? That wasn't the Sonic 2 HD. That was a different one.
This is the one before I played, yeah.
Okay.
It's called Retro Sonic. It's definitely worth checking out. Oh god, don't leave me. Oh, we've got to break these pillars.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Well, see, it's definitely not aquatic ruin.
Yeah, where's Knuckles when you need him?
Yeah, that would be cool. That would have been Sonic 4 Episode 3.
Yeah.
But Sonic Mania is going to be this Sonic 4.
Yeah, I think that's probably... I'd rather they did that.
Ah, this is where we actually have to...
Big ball.
Do the ball, yeah. Booyah! Yep.
Hey.
Hey, we just won't come out of this. We could just stay in this now.
You can stay in it for ages, can't
for
you?
For quite a long time, yeah.
Whee! It's a bit weird when you get the springs and stuff. Like, the rotation seems to... I mean, it's working all right at the moment, but you see there when we're at the ramp, it stopped, didn't it? It stopped spinning.
I think we've got
And now we're spinning so slowly.
Yeah, I think we're running out of momentum.
Mojo. Oh, look, I'm on the side.
Oh. Nice. A little bit of circus acting there.
But it's like, Tails is like Robin from Batman, isn't he? You know,
oh, crap, I wasn't expecting to do that.
Do you know Tails' parents used to be acrobat trapeze artists in the circus until they got blown up by a bomb, which was planted by the Joker, I believe.
No.
That's Tails' secret genesis. Oh, no, that's Robin.
I was going to say. Oh. I don't remember any of this. Oh, you can rock. Bowling down the hill actually works in this game. Bloody hell, I didn't know that.
Oh, really? Yeah. I just always do it.
And at least you don't stop in midair as well when you like jump and then let go. That was annoying.
This is a heck of a lot better than Sonic Episode 1 and Sonic 4 Episode 1.
It's still not quite there, but it's definitely better.
Yeah.
Well, that's the main reason why we're playing this, but obviously because Episode 1 wasn't too better.
Have you done a video for Episode 1?
No, I'm not going to bother. What's the point? I won't get far on it. I've still got to finish Sonic Lost World. Fucking hell.
Oh, yeah, but that game is not great.
I'm running out of energy to play
Willpower.
That one. Yeah. I'm very sorry, guys. I will complete it one day, maybe in the year 2253. Yeah, I'm still alive.
When Sonic Mania comes out, the next video release shouldn't be Sonic Mania, but should be Sonic Lost World. That really throws me for a leap,
wouldn't it? Hey, guys. Yeah, Sonic Mania just came out. Yeah. So
do a trailer Sonic for Lost Sonic World. Mania at the start, and then be like, here's the Lost World playthrough you're waiting for.
Clickbait.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm not going to die anyway, am I?
No, you can't. You can't die. You've got unlimited lives.
It might sound a bit weird, but I almost feel like Tails can fly a bit too much in this game.
Yeah,
like,
I think that's only because we're playing multiplayer.
Yeah.
Because I swear he doesn't when it's single player.
No, he doesn't stay in the air for as long as he seems to be able to when I'm controlling it.
Bye. See, at least you come back with me. Oh, God. Oh, shit, the bed. See, good thing for you there.
Is Sonic Mania going to have Knuckles in it?
Yes, it's going to have Sonic, Tails and Knuckles.
Sweet.
Yeah. Yeah, so I watched the live reaction to that, everyone watching it while they were there.
Oh, yeah.
And as soon as I said three playable characters, Sonic, Tails and Knuckles, everyone was like, yeah!
Like, weirdly, I think, I mean, obviously Sonic is the hero of all games, but I kind of like Knuckles quite a lot.
Of classics.
Yeah, exactly. I just like the way he played, like the gliding and the, like... The ability to like smash through places that Sonic couldn't. I thought that was always quite clever.
They're going to have their alternate routes again, hopefully. And hopefully Tails won't be such a douchebag if he actually... I don't know if Sonic Tails is actually going to follow Sonic in the game. I kind of hope he does, just for the nostalgia's sake. Yeah, it would piss me off him following me and getting hurt all the time, but you know, you can't play the game without Tails. Oh God, you hit that, not me. I fell behind.
I always think of...
Just run into them.
I know it's a different console. It's probably sacrilege to talk about it here, a different company, but I always think of Tails as the Luigi of Sonic.
Yeah. Like they switched. 200 rings. We can do this. There is a button to run, but I've forgotten what button that is.
Oh, what, on here?
Yeah. Oh, you just pressed it, I think.
Did I? Whatever the red button is, B, which would be a circle on a PlayStation pad. Not that I have a PS4.
Oh, mine jumps for me.
Well, mine does this weird spinneroony. Oh, no, it does jump as well. What the hell's speed up?
Uh-oh. I don't think we're going to... We're one ring out!
Oh!
One ring!
Do we get another chance at this?
Yeah, well, as long as we get 50 rings at the end
of
each chance.
So we'll get to do the second one again. On one of the old Sonic games, if you failed, you couldn't, could you? And then it would just go on to the next one.
Yeah. Well, I think that's Sonic 1, and Yeah, it will come back to it later on.
Yeah.
So once you've got the last one, it'll then go back to it.
Oh, would it? I didn't know that. Yeah. I never knew.
I think
that.
It just carries on, and once it gets to the end, it starts at the beginning.
I think that's
again.
Why I used to give up trying to do it, because I'd be like, oh, I've screwed it up now already.
Oh,
like,
so level you thought once you missed the second one,
that's
that
it,
was
you're screwed.
It.
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
no,
yeah,
don't work like that. Don't work like that on any of them.
Oh, right.
Otherwise, yeah, that would be unfair.
I only ever, I think I completed, I'm pretty sure I completed Sonic 1 with all the emeralds. And I'm pretty sure I may have... No, I did complete Sonic 2, because I got Super Sonic. I definitely did. I know I got Super Sonic with the cheat, though, as well. So I might be getting confused, but... 1965-09-17. Isn't that... That's one of the cheats.
Yeah,
that Sonic
is... 09... Yeah, you're right, yeah. Bloody hell, good memory. Come here, Eggman. Robotnik, whatever you want to call him.
Eggman, Robotnik.
Yeah, he's called Eggman, says in Sonic 2, Wing Fortress.
Eggbotnik.
When this boss starts, like, really, this boss? You're
yeah,
really
I know
using this boss?
Yeah.
And then it's like, hey, I'm only joking.
Now, this is, the tentacles that come out, this is pretty much the same as, I think it's a boss on, I think it's, is it God of War or Spartan Total Warrior? There's a boss in that game which is exactly like this one.
I wouldn't have a clue.
Where it comes out from the background with the big limbs.
I'll collect all of them. I don't believe Tails can actually lose our rings.
Did you do that? I don't think I activated that.
Yeah, I did, because we've got to go and hit him. We've got to fly up a bit,
Then
I jump
off,
and then I hit him. Yeah.
Now, this works on this level, but when I was trying to do that on the level with the junk guy, it wasn't working half the time.
Yeah.
I couldn't come off and hit him. It's really
I can't remember what you meant to do on that boss.
There's all like all the boxes that drop. I mean, we'll see it in a bit.
Oh,
anyway,
yeah. We'll get there. That'll be part
I want to see you.
I think. That'll be episode 3 of Sonic 4 episode 2.
Oh, Tails. Why don't my tails hurt him when I fly into
Because
him?
He's got that yellow thing that makes you bounce off.
Oh, okay.
That's why you got to fly above him. Otherwise, I would just hit him from the floor.
Ah.
Yeah, so that's why it don't work.
Okay.
Yeah, so you just got bounced off there.
In the God of War version, there's like, or Spartan Total Warrior, I think it might be, there's like six limbs, like three on each side. You have to like chop them all off before you can like attack the head, the Hydra head. Ugh.
Oh god, there we go. There's four of them
there
now.
There you go, here we go.
He means business.
He does mean business.
Ah, oh, crap. That's it. Just drag me back
into
just danger.
Just fly up here.
Oh,
out the way.
That was good. Oh, why did I not home into...
Oh, I got him.
Oh, you got him. Hey.
I didn't even know I could.
I didn't know either. Oh, fuck. Why did I not home into him? Whoa, I'm watching out for them things.
Just go up.
Come on, open up. I'll just land on him. That's
open
not easy.
Open up.
This music gets a bit repetitive. I like
that
first, but it gets so repetitive.
It's a bit too short a loop, isn't it? It's like maybe another 10 seconds and looping would be alright.
I thought this bit, when it started attacking himself, I thought, whoa, what's going on here? We've got to wait for him anyway. Not much we can do at the minute.
Spinneroonies.
Right, okay, which side is he going? Left or right?
The jumping physics and the rolling physics is way better on this.
Yeah. He's going right. What are you doing?
We're going up. Oh, not quick enough.
Right, okay, let's attack him.
I think if we go into the big ball, doesn't that make you immune to it?
Nope, because you just saw it, didn't
No, we were but we were flying, not big ball, I think.
No, we were in the big ball.
Oh, were we?
We big balled right into that laser.
Big balled that bitch.
I can't bloody hit him.
Yeah.
There we go. Right, and one more time, I think.
He's strangling himself.
Yeah, that's what I thought. He's like, don't kill yourself.
He's like that guy from In Excess. Michael Hutchins.
Hey, no. Oh, you can't get my words out.
At least he's not alone in a hotel room. Oh, I could have caught him then. I was right above his head.
Breaking news, we interrupt this gameplay because we found Dr. Eggman strangled himself in a hotel room. He won't be missed.
It's rumoured that he was found with a suitcase full of miniature birds.
No, disgusting man. Oh, I think we did pretty well there.
We end up with 9 lives as well, somehow. Like a cat. Oh, 10. Ruined it. Ruined my joke.
Double figures.
Ruined my humorous observation.
That was good. You can now play Act 2.
Why
we just did it. We just did that as well. Why are you telling us this?
Right, here we go. Now, this is actually a really good level, isn't it? I believe,
yeah.
But it's coming up next.
Yeah, we're going to save this for part 2. So that is the end of part 1, guys, or episode 1 of episode 2 of Sonic 4.
That's too many episodes.
Yeah, too many. That's the end of part 1 of episode 2 of Sonic 4.
If you want more, just click on the next video.
I'll put a little annotation if the next video is available.
Yeah.
But until next time, guys, I'm Red Hot Sonic.
I'm Darththelonius.
And you take care of yourselves. Bye-bye for now.
Bye.
Hey there guys, I hope you enjoyed that video of Sonic 4 Episode 2, that was Part 1. If you did enjoy it, then please give it a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, then please do, your support means a lot to me. We're going to do more parts of Sonic 4 Episode 2, we're going to do a part maybe each week, hopefully, depending on how much you like it. Also, if you can't get enough of darththelonius' voice, then why not check out his podcast that he does with two other mates? They're called Threemeninapodcast, which they play music and they give reviews of other bands. It's definitely worth checking out, guys. I listen to them when I'm like working on my Sonic game, and I can't help but laugh along with them. It's really good. You can check them out by checking their website, or you can go onto their Facebook or Twitter page, and they even have it on iTunes where you can download and listen to their podcast for free. And if you enjoyed their podcast, then don't forget to give them a rating and to subscribe. All the relevant links are in the description below. Until next time, you guys take it easy. Bye-bye for now.